washing over all our sin. The people sing, the people sing. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. I see a generation. I see a generation rising up to take their place. What's selfless faith? What's selfless faith?
While I The sun comes up, it's a Just begin to thank God for all the good things He's done in your life. Everything that's good in every season of your life, He's been faithful. Sing song.
In grace that flows like a river, washing over me. Thank you, Jesus. You set me free. In Christ, my Savior, you rescued me. Take this life, and now take. Christ my Savior,
Thank you, Lord, for loving me.
your loving me. Say thank you, Jesus. Now thank you, Jesus. And thank you, Jesus. And thank you, Lord, for loving me. Thank you, Jesus. And thank you, Jesus. And thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for loving me. You went to Calvary. And you went to Calvary. And there you died for me. And thank you, Lord, for loving me. And thank you, Jesus. And thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for loving me. And thank you for all you've done. And all you've been and all you are. You're so good. You're so great. Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord. Worthy, holy God. Omnipotent, magnificent. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Even though I'm so unworthy. But thank you for loving me with loving arms so unconditionally. Thank you, Jesus. Just say thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, God, for all you've been and all you've done and all you are. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you so much. You set me free. In Christ my Savior, you rescued me. Sing one more time as one body, one spirit. And thank you, Jesus. You set me free, Christ my Savior, in Christ my Savior, 'cause you rescued me.
Amen. Hallelujah. We will read from Psalm 134. As we remain standing, we're reading from this New King James Version, Psalm 134. Behold, bless the Lord, all you servants of the Lord, who by night stands in the house of the Lord. Lift up your hands in the sanctuary and bless the Lord who made heaven and earth. Bless you from Zion. Let's lift our hands toward heaven and let's give him thanks. Hallelujah. Praise be to God. Praise be to God. Praise be to God. Hallelujah. You may be seated. It's good to be in the house of the Lord and worship God. God's holy presence is in our midst. We want to welcome you to Agape Church family. For the last 4 days, we had a time of celebration and worship. 4 days and five different sessions. God has touched us by his Holy Spirit. How many of you are really touched by the power of God? I was really blessed. Hallelujah. There are three different aspects that the psalmist is mentioning. This is the Psalm 134, is the 15th song of ascension. It begins from Psalm 120, and this is the last one. It's not the shortest psalm, this is second. You know, shortest one is 117. 134 is the next shortest psalm. It talks about a God who never sleeps. You can go to his presence at night. You know, for other deities, other gods that are earthly manufactured, they never open their eyes, but the one who keeps Israel, and he never slumbers nor sleep. And you can go to the house of God in his presence, in his sanctuary, anytime, and he is welcoming your worship. Then we mentioned about a worship that will never end, unending worship. Also, it talks about a blessing that never stops. When we bless the Lord, it says, the Lord made heaven and earth. Bless you. Okay? That word you is in singular, not plural. And it begins with a plural. We collectively worship God, but God in return individually bless every worshiper who worships God. So we give him glory because he is worthy to be praised and adored. And his glory is in our midst. Hallelujah. As we worship God this morning, it is my prayer that his Shekinah that we have heard, his tangible presence will saturate Agape Church Sanctuary. Let everyone individually be touched by the power of God, and let God's blessing overflow upon you. If you are a new guest in our midst, we welcome you to Agape.